it's been just raining like crazy for the last few weeks. In fact, it's been raining so much that it's set a new record for June and July. And with this kind of rain, if it keeps up, they're talking that we're gonna hit the year total for the year record, right? For rain. So it's been just the last week. It's just a lot of rain. But people don't seem to generally be bitching about it. It's kind of weird. Everybody, look, because everything is just so lush. And it's not like it's raining the whole day, but every day it is raining. Normally in the late afternoon or the evening, or now, I mean, today it was raining first thing, and now it's rained on and off all day. But so, and as far as some people have asked about the seasons that we live through here, and I think you'll find that we basically have your four, I would guess to venture, typical seasons. We have summer, which is hot, and you know, probably generally gets in the 30s. It's humid, so when you factor in not just the heat but the humidity, you know, they say it. The temperature outside might be 92, 30 degrees Celsius. But it feels like 40 degrees Celsius, which is 112. So even though the temperature on the wall might say that it's 90, it actually feels like 112 because of the humidity. So we have a summer, and then we have a much cooler fall. Fall for us generally runs from late October through to the middle of December. We don't typically get too much snow until Christmas or after Christmas. Then we get your standard snow, cold, not brutally cold, but a heck of a lot colder. Generally although we have had some days, we're typically looking at pretty cold days at, I don't know how that works with Celsius and I think basically about minus 10, I think minus 10 degrees Fahrenheit, minus 20 degrees Celsius, I don't know. So it's cold, it's wintry, the spring is generally wet and a lot warmer, and then back right into the summer. So we get the full gamut of conditions. So now, as you can see, the rain is still coming down, but the sun is definitely out now. So if this blows over, we can still go outside and enjoy the day. Have yourself a good day.